children, today I am going to teach you first lesson of your science. First lesson, which is nutrition in plants, I am going to teach you. All the students of class 7, please pay attention to me. The topic I am dealing with is nutrition in plants. Nutrition means how plants take food inside their body. This is the mode of nutrition. How they take food is known as mode of nutrition. As far as plants are concerned, you are watching there, you are seeing there are so many plants in the pots here. The plants take inside their food in two ways. The first mode of nutrition is autotrophic mode of nutrition, and another is heterotrophic mode of nutrition. So today I am telling you about autotrophic mode of nutrition. This is a grain plant. You are seeing there in this pot, this is a grain plant, and it is bearing very beautiful fruits, and it has so many green leaves, you can see here. And this is the stem. Okay, these are the leaves, and inside this soil it has root system it has. And I am pouring this water, you see, I am pouring this water in this pot. Now what happens is that when you pour water, you give water to a plant, with the help of very well developed roots, this plant absorbs water, and this water enters the body of the plants. Although I have poured water, water is absorbed from the bottom of this plant here, from here, and it reaches all the parts, even here up to this height. Water reaches here, and all the fruits, all the leaves, stems, they need water. The cells of these this plant need water. So when it takes water, what happens? Now you see that here is sunlight, here is the sun, you can see this. Now sun rays reaching here from the sun, it helps us. Now again you see that these are the leaves are very green, the greenish color of these leaves is because of chlorophyll. It has a chlorophyll inside the leaf which gives a green color to it. So chlorophyll chlorophyll is inside the leaf. Water I have already given, water it has taken inside, although some amount of water was already there, and sunlight is present. And one thing which you cannot see around me and around the plant, there is an atmosphere. Atmosphere has many gases. Now we need carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide is a gas which is present in this atmosphere in 0.03%. This is the standard. Although we cannot see, now what is happening, that this is the leaf. On the underside of the leaf, very minute pores are there. We cannot see these minute pores with naked eyes. We need microscope for that, if one to see. Through these very minute pores, which is on the underside of leaves, air is taken inside. Sorry, not air, carbon dioxide is taken inside, because air is mixture of many gases. Carbon dioxide is taken inside, water I have already given. Okay, now what happens is that water molecule and carbon dioxide molecule, which has already been taken by the plant, they react and they synthesize a bigger molecule, which is glucose. So glucose formation takes place, which is food. When we say food is nothing but a source of energy. So glucose is formed, okay? And since It is happening in presence of chlorophyll and in presence of sunlight. So this is known as photosynthesis. So with the help of photosynthesis, this plant is able to synthesize its own food. It can make its food. So this is autotrophic plant. Autotrophic means any plant which can make its food for itself is known as autotrophic plant. So any plant which is green is autotrophic. It forms food. Food is needed by all the tissues, all the cells throughout the body, whether it is leaf, whether it is stem, whether it is root, all the cells, they need food. Means it needs glucose. And here you can see fruits also, extra amount of food, or that is glucose, which is formed in the body, is stored in these fruits. So this is autotrophic. And another form, another mode of nutrition is heterotrophic, about which I will be telling you in the next video. I hope that you might have understood this topic. Again, I am telling you about this in very short, in Hindi also, because maybe there are students who are facing problems, who may face little bit problem in understanding the topic in English. So bacho, ye autotrophic plant hai. Autotrophic plant ka matlab hai aise paudhe, aise plants jo apna bhojan khud banate hain. Kaise banate hain? Ye hara paudha hai, isme dekho pani dala, पानी मैंने डाल दिया है, देखिए पानी डाल रहा हूँ, पानी कहाँ जा रहा है? पानी मिट्टी में गया, पानी को इसने एब्जॉर्ब किया, उसके बाद पानी पूरे बॉडी में गया, अब इसमें लीव्स में गया। जो लीव्स हैं ये आप देख रहे हैं, इनका जो ग्रीन कलर होता है वो क्लोरोफिल नामक पिगमेंट की वजह से होता है। अब वहाँ से सनलाइट आ रहा, तो सनलाइट आप देख रहे हो सन से आ रहा, तो जब सनलाइट में प्रकाश संश्लेषण होता है, और इसमें देखें जो लीव्स होते इसके नीचे की तरफ जो है छोटे छोटे छेद होते हैं, छिद्र होते हैं, इन छिद्रों के माध्यम से हमारे चारों तरफ जो एटमॉस्फेयर है उसमें जो कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड है वह इसके अंदर जाता है, और कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड का जो अणु होता है, मॉलिक्यूल होता है, और वाटर का जो मॉलिक्यूल होता है, आपस में रिएक्शन करते हैं, फिर बनाते हैं ग्लूकोज। तो ग्लूकोज इसका भोजन है, तो यही ग्लूकोज है जिसको इसके द्वारा बनाया जाता है। जो अधिक मात्रा में भोजन बनाया जाता है उसको फ्रूट्स के रूप में, जिसको हम खाते भी हैं, जानवर भी खाते हैं, तो इसमें जमा हो जाता है। तो ऑटोट्रॉफिक का मतलब कुछ भी नहीं है, केवल जो अपना भोजन स्वयं बनाते। एक बात आप जो है इस बात को ध्यान में रखना है कि कन्फ्यूजन नहीं होना है। जैसे आप घर में कहते हैं कि हम खाना बना रहे हैं, तो खाना आप बना नहीं रहे होते हैं, उसको केवल उबाल रहे होते हैं या पका रहे होते हैं। तो आपने खाना नहीं बनाया, चाहे रोटी है चाहे चावल है, आपने नहीं बनाया, या फ्रूट्स है, ये तो पौधों ने बनाया। चावल आपने कहाँ बनाया या हमने कहाँ बनाया, ये तो पौधों ने बनाया, खेतों से हम लेके आए हैं। सब्जियाँ आपने कहाँ बनाई हैं, ये पौधों के द्वारा बनाया गया। क्योंकि पूरे दुनिया में, प्रकृति में जो सूर्य की प्रकाश की किरणें यहाँ आती है, जिसमें प्रकाशी ऊर्जा होती है, उस ऊर्जा को कैप्चर करके, पकड़ करके उसको रासायनिक ऊर्जा में बदलने की जो क्षमता होती है पौधों में ही होती है। तो आपको यह टॉपिक आज का समझ में आ गया होगा। जो दूसरा टॉपिक हमारा हेटरोट्रॉफिक प्लांट्स, उसके बारे में आपको मैं अगले वीडियो में बताऊंगा। थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर वॉचिंग दिस वीडियो।